Up until, say, 100 years ago, or even less, music was something we did together. You know, it was a community activity. The only music that there was live performance. And, and it was for the benefit of groups of people who interacted with each other. I'd like to see that aspect of music flourish in the future. I'm not knocking recorded music, but I'm saying, if listening to music is going to be an increasingly lonely activity, that we do with ourselves and to ourselves, then we're going to miss something very important about being human. The ability to get together and do something as a community.